surgery?
Yep. Don't know how that's gonna help us yet, but... Whoa, Polly!
Guys, meet Micro Angelo, my private chauffeur.
Whoa.
Well, nice chatting with you, but I've got more haggling to do.
Okay, focus. Let's go about the competition. It's okay, dude. We've got this. Look, even Hop-Pop believes in us. Actually, I don't know what's going on over there.
Yoo-hoo! Ready to lose?
Players on your marks. Get ready. All right, you crazy animals, smash and mash. This is it, ladies and gentle newts! Only two cards left!
Come on, Sprig! We can do this!
Looks like this battle's too big for the ring!
Page two, using the brakes.
Not the baby!
Initiating secret special card maneuver! Ollie pop!
Ollie what?
I gotta use my tail! It's the only way to not murder that tollywog!
But Mom, your injury!
Hush! I have no choice!
I wasn't worried.
Hey, you guys okay?
Yeah, we're fine.
Okay, good! Now, Sprig!
Here you are, ma'am, just as promised.
Ah, my mom is gonna love this. Sorry about your staff, dude.
It's okay. If it broke this easy, it wasn't good enough for Ivy. At least that's what I'm telling myself.
Hey, Mop Top! Congratulations. You won fair and square.
Oh, thanks.
Just make sure you take care of that thing, okay? The newt who made it was special. One of a kind.
One of a kind?
Yeah. The kind who encouraged you to follow your dreams, even if they were wacky and dangerous. The kind who cut the crust off your sandwiches because she knew you didn't like them. That teapot was the last piece of art she ever made, so, like I said, take care of it.
Was the artist your mom by any chance?
Yeah.
You know, I was gonna give this to my mom when I got home, but I think she'd want you to have it.
No, I couldn't.
Please. I insist.
Thank you. This means so much to us. You're not half bad, Mop Top.
Anne. My name's Anne.
Hey!
Oh!
Thank you for being so generous. Here, I'd be honored if you gave it to your mom. I'm no famous artist, but I made it myself, and it's one of a kind.
Thank you. It's perfect.
Don't be a stranger, Anne.
Bye! Well, now that that's over, you guys seen Hop Pop?
Oh, hey, you kids! Yoo-hoo! Just packing a small souvenir, then we can head out.
Whoa! You got that for two coppers?
I sure did. Amazing what you can get for two coppers these days. Okay, fine. I use the credit card. I'm so ashamed. But if you could just feel this thing, kids, it's heaven on your rump, nirvana on your tush, bliss on your butt.
You got it.